Tonight, a chance for payback. A chance to put a win streak together in the scramble for playoff position. It's Devils Flyers next. This is Sean Couturier in the corner, who's checked by Zacha, and the Devils break back the other way. Wood over the line, plays it across, Zacha shooting, and a save by Lyon. Centering try comes out in front. Green will get on this in the Devils' end of the ice and play it ahead. Taken at center ice, Shane Gostisbehere gave it away to Drew Stafford. Over the Flyers' line, shooting, and gloved by Lyon, who covered. Being rewarded with power play time for the Devils of late. Palmieri sends it in deep. Hall waits for it. Good dish to Zacha, plays it across. Palmieri shooting, scores! Oh, what a setup! Palmieri, power play goal, and the Devils are on the board.
Wow, what a shot from Kyle Palmieri. Didn't have a whole lot to shoot at, and he goes short side.
Wayne Simmonds checked along the far board by Brian Boyle. Now Severson digs for the puck. Simmonds guides it back. Here's Provorov shooting. Save made by Kincaid. Reaches out, gathers, and stops play. Plays it across. Voracek hop, skip, and a jump into the Devil's zone. Lovejoy for Green. But he's closed down quickly by Simmonds, and it comes to Gostisbehere. The dish to Claude Giroux, back to Gostisbehere, drive, and that's blocked away in front. Flyers win the faceoff. Here's Couturier. Across for Gostisbehere. Shane Gostisbehere plays it down low. Pass to the slot, got by Simmonds. Centering try, though, they score! A wide open net for Claude Giroux. And the power play goal makes it 1-1. Sammy to the circle, Bratt to the slot. Stafford with a shot that went wide. Devils reset as they work it back for Vatanen. Sammy fakes a shot, gives to Moore, redirected, scored! It was Stafford in front, and the Devils with their second power play goal regain the lead. Operating at the point, sends it in deeper for Couturier. This winds around for Giroux and played back for Gostisbehere. Now Voracek, back for Gostisbehere. Steps up, shoots, saved by Kincaid. Wayne Simmonds able to guide this back. Now Gostisbehere to the circle. Giroux operating there. Gostisbehere across, shot by Voracek. Sending the rebound, they score! It's Wayne Simmonds in front, and the Flyers have tied it again.
Keith Kincaid made a real nice right pad save off the one-timer from Voracek, but it comes right out to Simmonds, who plants himself in front, and he puts in the rebound to tie the game up.
Couturier with a tap pass. Flyers come back the other way. This is Giroux over the Devil's line. The drop for Konechny. Looks for space, holds, gives to Manning with a shot and a save by Kincaid. Four players behind the net. Boyle, beautiful pass, shot by Mueller, and a save by Lyon. And Bratt with a headman pass for a streaking Taylor Hall over the Flyers' line. He shoots, and a save by Lyon. He would need 40 more to join that group. Shot by Vatanen, trickles wide of the net, off the end board. A chance by Zacha, but Lyon makes the save. And Provorov will work this ahead. Here come the Flyers, gaining the zone. Valtteri Filppula throws one in front. A shot, they score! It rang off the post, and the Flyers have the lead for the first time tonight.
Well, this puck banks off a Devil's skate. I think Damon Severson in front, and goes right to Gostisbehere, and he puts it in off the post, like you mentioned.
And now the Flyers with a 3-on-2. Giroux for Couturier, darts behind the net. Here's the Flyers' goal-scoring leader, drops it back, Provorov, and a save by Kincaid. And the puck taken back by the Devils' defense corps. Long pass ahead, here comes Bratt, shooting, and a save by Lyon, who covers. And Gudas will send it back in. Quick shot, save made on Patrick by Kincaid. But it comes back to Manning again. And another drive, Kincaid's got that as well. Follow-up shot by Voracek is deflected away. Flyers are one of three teams in the NHL with three players who have more than 50 points this season. Taken here, the shot by Lear is saved by Kincaid. Taylor Hall and the Devils set up. Drops it back to the point. Butcher to the stick of Hall. Loads the gun for Zacha, and a save made by Long. Here's Boyle motoring ahead. McDonald tracking him. Now Zajac there for support. Just over a minute and a half to go in the period. Boyle on the puck. Looks to cut in front. Throws it into the glove of Lyon. Andy Green makes a good play to slow down Patrick. Jake Voracek holds the zone for the Flyers. Sends one off the side of the net. John Hines was saying today he wanted his team to have the right emotion level to win against Philadelphia. Shot by Nason is saved by the goaltender Lyon. He's checked by Butcher, the rookie defenseman, trying to win it back, and he does. Zajac ahead for Wood. Shooting and a save by Lyon, who holds on.
Enough, or is the Philadelphia Flyers just doing a good job? Sometimes it's the opposition of not giving them second opportunities.
Plays it back in deep. Stafford will track this down. Hit by Haig. Coleman there to continue the puck battle. This is a good shift by this line. Taken here by Boyle. Uses the body to shield away McDonald. Comes out in front, turns, shoots, and a save by Lyon. Manning battling with Wood, who knocks him to the ice. Puck still alive. Palmieri still digging for it. Comes away. Zacha on the puck. Centering shot. Severson scores! The puck battle that never ended. And the setup by Zacha. Severson, tie game. Here's McDonald again. Shooting. Save made by Kincaid. Rebound comes loose. Nason trying to get on it. He cannot. Flyers answer right back with pressure of their own as it's played across, and a shot by Gostisbehere to flex out. This is Pavel Zacha. Puts the brakes on. Sent it in front. Palmieri in front for John Moore. Devils hack at it, and the Flyers send it away. Puck comes to Radko Gudas, who skates it away for Philadelphia. Chris pass ahead. He's got wheel. Dishes it across. Backhand try. And a stop made by Kincaid.
It looked like Voracek had Simmons open.
Here come the Flyers again. Konechny with a shot and a save by Kincaid. Picked up here by Moore. Makes his way to center. Stripped to the puck by the Flyers. This is Roffel walking in. Shoots. Saved by Kincaid again. Rebound comes loose. The net got knocked off the mooring. Lear across for Konechny. Quick re-entry by the Flyers. Travis Konechny back for Provorov. They play it across. The shot by Gostisbehere and a stop made by Kincaid. Green back in his own zone to play it across for Lovejoy. They pick up Coleman over the Flyers line. Blake Coleman throws one in front. Redirected. They score. He shares.
How about that? Minute 27 left in the third period. And Nico Hischier redirects a Blake Coleman centering attempt.
5 seconds to go. Centering try in front. Gets by Giroux. Devils are going to win this. They hold on and they defeat the Flyers 4-3. In one of their most dramatic wins this season, they defeat Philadelphia for the first time this year in their third try.
Just a terrific effort and comeback in the third period as the Devils were trailing 3-2.